The House Select Committee investigating the January 6, 2021 insurrection concluded its meeting on Sunday, where members discussed criminal referrals. Multiple sources told CNN.